Yeah, definitely. I think beating Chennai anywhere is a great feat because Chennai is a complete team and they have a great leader. And always our plans, batting or bowling, have been condition specific. For example, in Wankhede there are different plans to different people. Chennai was different plans to different people. So it's about gearing yourself tactically in a better situation and then trying to execute those plans to the hilt. So I think, yeah. So for example, I played in Chennai because Chennai offers spin. I played as an extra spinner and my matchup was against the lefties or bowling in the power play. So yeah, I think that was a tactical decision and it came off in the end. When Jaddu was bowling or Imran Tahir was bowling, there was adequate spin and adequate turn. And the advantage that we had, because we knew that we had just, after the 11 overs, after the power play that we had, we were chasing 6 and 7, the run rate. So I think that played in our advantage. I think in the power play, the batsman cannot get used to you. Because if the batsman gets used to your bowling or he understands what you're trying to do in different deliveries, then he can really size you up because of the field restrictions. So I think Rohit has been brilliant with that, and it was just one of those occasions where he juggled his bowlers to the best situation. So I think as professional cricketers, you have to be, and especially in a always evolving T20 game, there'll be different matchups in different overs, and every over counts. If, for example, if I'm bowling and somebody, if I'm under the pump in the second over, there's my second consecutive over, and you know, it can change on a low scoring game, it can change the situation of a match drastically. So I think we as professional cricketers need to be up for it, and that's how the game is evolving, and that's how things will be in the future. That's what I think.
Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and leave your comments in the comment section below. Click on the bell icon for notifications.